I think there's many reasons to be optimistic about it, and I think as dark as sometimes the world may look right now, also there's full of opportunities and micro opportunities if you're willing to develop them, if you're willing to follow them, and you're willing to create new realities. So my suggestion will be to speculate. Do not experiment, speculate. Reality is really freaking weird these days. So it creates a lot of opportunity to speculate. And at this point, I think we know too much. And I think the question is how we move from depth of knowledge into density of knowledge. And that's the challenge. And I think, but I think it's an extraordinary time to be a student of architecture. I think architecture as we know it, it will mutate into something else, which I think is not clear yet what it is.